I'm Dani Reeves with Lux News Live, and tonight we are here in Los Angeles celebrating Deluxe Version Magazine's Luxury Mixer right here on Hyde on Sunset. Hi guys, I'm Dani Reeves with Lux News Live, and we are here at Hyde on Sunset, and I have John for Vanderpump Pops.
Hello, thank you for having us. What a wonderful turnout.
Thanks for being here.
Yeah, what a great turnout. Thank you for having us.
Tell us a little bit about Vanderpump Pups.
Well, Vanderpump Dogs was started with Lisa Vanderpump, our partner, and Ken Todd. And we started about, we opened up our doors about a year ago, and since then we've adopted out over 600 dogs. So we're really excited about the philosophy, which is kind of to re-image the shelter.
So, well, we love that, because the shelters definitely do not have a great image. So if I were to go into your shelter, what would I see?
Well, it's in pure Lisa Vanderpump fashion. So we've got chandeliers, we've got velvet couches and shag rugs. And honestly, it's such a testament to what all the dogs have, because they love coming back in. So normally a shelter dog wouldn't really like coming back into the shelter that they were kind of rescued from, but all of our dogs love coming back, and our staff is unbelievable, and they love the dogs. So it's really been a great year so far.
That sounds like something that I would want to stay at.
Everybody does. We have so many regulars that come and use the Wi-Fi and hang out with the dogs. It's like, it's a puppy palace. It's great.
Now, who's here with you guys tonight?
We have pretty much our whole staff. We've got our adoption coordinator. We've got our VP of operations. And it's really, Deluxe Magazine has been so amazing to us as far as supporting us and supporting everything that we've been doing thus far. And really, we wanted to come support them. So anything you guys want, we're like big supporters of you guys.
Thank you guys so much. And we love what you guys are doing too. So we appreciate you being here tonight so much. Thank you, John.
Thank you so much for having us. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Well, that's it for us. Thanks for watching Lux News Live.